good knife should be able to do the work for you. You should never exert more than extraordinary force or pressure. See? All you have to do is just flick your fingers, okay? And open it, and open it. And as you can see, you can cut the pepper into very thin strips called julienne. Move the julienne, which is a good cut for making salads or stir fries. Move it horizontally. I would like to cut it into small little dice called brunoise. There you go.